Drown, and defeating Fortune Mall North 3-2 in the semifinal. Spartans arrived by defeating Hazelwood Central 8-0 in the first round, and Francis Howell North 7-0 in the semifinal. Introducing these starting lineups for both teams, first from Incarnate Word. And keep today, she's a sophomore, number one, Sammy Burgess. Playing forward, a junior, number two, Megan Vollmer. Playing midfield, she's a senior, number five, Claire Neighbors. Also in the midfield, freshman, number six, Landry Hopkins. Defending and playing midfield, senior, number seven, Maddie Murr. Playing midfield, junior, number nine, give up, O'Donnie. Playing forward, sophomore, number 15, Abby DeLong. Defending sophomore, number 17, Katie McCarthy. Defending senior, number 21, Monica Shoup. Defending senior, number 22, Morgan Ramthune. And playing forward, freshman, number 23, Kaya Perkins. Our award is coached by Mr. Alex Bear, assisted by Jeff Muir, Dwayne Kloppel, and Michaela Husong. Now the starting lineup from the Spartans from Francis Howell Central. Playing and keep this evening, a senior, number zero, Mary Kate Neal. Defending, playing the midfield position, a sophomore, number four, Ryan Pierce. Playing in the midfield position, a junior, number five, Adelaide Green. Playing in the forward defense position, a sophomore, number six, Ava Lunders. Playing in the midfield position, a freshman, number seven, Riley Henderson. Also in midfield, a sophomore, number eight, Claire Sanders. Playing in the midfield position, a senior, number 13, Jordan Bailey. In the midfield position, junior, number 16, Kayla Fetting. Defending, junior, number 17, Keely Thorpe. Also defending, junior, number 18, Gianna Bruning. And playing in the midfield position, junior, number 19, Delaney Brown. Spartans are coached by Mr. Eddie Bohan, assisted by Derek Phillips and Zach Fettig and Taylor Yoakum. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you stand. Gentlemen, kindly remove your hats as we honor the nation and those who proudly served it with the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Come on! Thank you. Thank you. How's it going?
Thank you.
serve.
Here we go!
Come on, blue! Seatbelt, let's go! coach someone?
Matt, I'm friends with Matt Hacker.
Oh, okay.
So I know all the,
Yeah, Matt's great.
Yeah, his kids are cool.
Yes, they are.
Well, they get it from Kim, but good luck the rest of the year.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I saw him the night you guys walked to Eureka. I'm like, so he's still undefeated? And like, I'm gonna say he's just, I'm like, sorry, I didn't know. I said, better lose then than.
That's exactly right.
Who do you play next, Viz?
We'll play the winner of Webster Groves or Viz. They were supposed to play tonight.
Well, I sent Matt a YouTube link of visitation. They played Oak Forum last week. I shot it. So if you want to see it, he's got it.
Awesome. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
If you end up playing. Remember. Coach too, though. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be rude.
Thank you.
Sorry, didn't mean to be rude, but I recognize, I thought I recognized you. I didn't recognize you. Sorry.
Coach here.
Okay. And my dog goes with East. Back with Lexi, same age as Lexi, 2016. She's playing Chicago, USL now. So, yeah. Yeah. She's trying to go overseas. She's not giving up. Yeah, I love it.
Oh, I thought it was Howell Central.
To the Red Knights on a great effort this evening in a fine district tournament. Now we'll turn our attention to the first place team. Mr. Harris, you can present the championship plaque to your Howell Central Spartans.